round of applause for ITE students who designed the fun pack as well as some of the items inside the fun pack as well. Well done, ITE students! And you want to thank our motivators as well. Thank you so much for joining us right here.
Thank you.
Alright guys, now that we've got most of the goodies out of the fun pack, I think we are all ready for a screaming competition.
Alright! We like that. Okay, this is very simple. We are going to divide you in different sectors, okay? So, Joel Kim,
yep.
You're in charge of the blue sector.
Alright.
That's right, and I will take this part of the yellow sector and this half of the red sector.
Okay, and I'm going to take the other half of the red sector and the rest of the yellow sector on this side.
Well,
okay?
I think that leaves me with the best sector in the house, the green sector!
Fantastic! Okay, which means I will have to be the judge since I have those sectors. But you know what? Behind me are these tall towers, as you can see. Those are called the soundometers. The louder you scream, the louder you clap, it will give you a score. All right, Joakim, you start first. To me, it's Rocky. Say hello, Rocky.
Hi.
Okay, Rocky, this is your question. It's not the point for you. You know the total defense is made up of 5 pillars, right? Which one of this is not a pillar? Total defense. Military defense. Civil defense. Economic defense. Social defense, psychological defense, or self-defense! So which one is it?
Self-defense!
I'm not afraid to die.
one.